You know, it was very creepy. Every time someone voted for the museum, they actually somehow left the match. Well, not somehow, but they left the match, and the vote went away. So I was like, someone kicking them? Does someone want the airport instead? Conspiracy thought. Yes. Alright, this is going to be the final beta video, I promise you that. Mainly because, one, I want to charge up my camera. Two, you shut the fuck up. 1 second, control, getting re-inked. And plus, Dead Space 3 is coming in the mail tomorrow, so I have to charge it up.
Stay alive and watch out. Enemy hunters are preparing to ambush.
No! I saw him right there too. That's why I jumped. And he's somewhere right here, isn't he? Jumping! Jumping!
90 seconds left.
I chased your ass down. Well, I didn't, but I... Whoa! Ow! I spoke too soon.
You are now a hunter. Stalk and kill all cell operatives. Seconds to go.
Huh, I thought they'd be right here. I know where they are. Ah, oh, you fucking piece of shit. And look at that, the explosion still didn't kill him. This makes no sense.
30 seconds, failure is not an option.
I'm going on their backside. I'm gonna butt rape them so hard. No, fuck your shields!
2 cells to go.
That guy was fucking chasing my ass. No! You dumbasses!
Mission over. They outwitted you.
I hope that wasn't the same guy that killed me. If it was, I'd feel very embarrassed right now. Let's kick some cell ass.
Work together. Take down all cells.
Alright, so they're walking this way. That's where I'm gonna walk. Duh. I saw your ass going there. I didn't want to jump.
90 seconds remaining. Stay focused. Track them down.
Alright, so where'd this guy go? How? Go, go, go. Actually, it doesn't even look like I switched
it.
Okay, I don't even know if I switched it before.
Excellent. All cell operatives are down. Return to base.
Because on hunter mode, I figured you'd have two. Yeah, I figured you'd have two, because the last time I thought there was. But for some reason, it didn't switch. I'm guessing maybe I didn't kill that guy in the vent in the airport.
work together to stay alive.
Huh, I guess not. That's kind of stupid in my opinion. You know what my problem is on hunter mode though, when I am a hunter, is that I have an itchy trigger finger and I don't take the time to aim it precisely. I think that's mainly because of the time limit on this.
Don't let them find you.
I really hate the time limit on hunter mode. 2 minutes? No, that doesn't work for me. Too soon. What? Oh, that's bullshit.
60 seconds to go.
I would have gave you a hug, but I took an arrow to the ass. I got this bitch. Where the fuck is he? Ooh!
Mission complete. Good work.
Alright, that was hot. That was cool. And... BAM! Damn, that must have hurt. Like a bitch. Game over, man. Game over. Attack of the herpes.
90 seconds remaining. Stay alert.
Oh, I saw him at the last second. I was running to the helicopter to take shelter in there. Hopefully that other guy
won't.
He wasn't even doing anything.
You are now a hunter. Eliminate the cell operatives. Three cell remaining. Round them up and exterminate them. 60 seconds. Work faster. So left, eliminate
fisted him then. Well, hit him.
I hope they bought you flowers, because you just got fucked.
Well, they didn't buy me dinner first. And Bingo was his name. I love that kill. That kill was amazing.